Welcome to the MOOC Sustainability in Architecture, an interdisciplinary introduction. My name is Javier Orozco and I'm assistant professor at the University, Polytechnic University of Valencia. This primer will introduce you about the topics we dealt with within the interdisciplinary sustainable architecture MOOC. The inputs which you find typically in today's cities are from very different origins. That means that interdisciplinarity is key for understanding what will happen in the smart sustainable cities of the future. The typical blocks which we will analyze will deal with context, how the different stocks and flows and the integration of environment and climate in the city will allow the development of the performance of city with its infrastructure, green infrastructure, transport, and all the different systems which are working within the city. Finally, buildings add through the different systems on the last layer on analysis for sustainability. The key objectives can be very different from UN sustainability goals, dealing with different key performance indicators and using open data to achieve these goals, through the corresponding analysis. Which we are really interested in the MOOC, is how to begin developing an analysis framework for performance assessment and managing smart sustainable cities. This is all which I want to introduce and to attract you to this MOOC. Thank you very much.